coast of the East China Sea, which is also the confluence of three rivers. That's the birthplace of ancient Ningbo. More than 2,200 years ago, Yizhou has now developed into the urban core of Ningbo. As we all know, Ningbo is one of the earliest ports of foreign trade in China. With the spirit of daring to be the first in the world of Ningbo, Yizhou became the top one district of Zhejiang Province in 2022. Yizhou District, with about one-twelfth of the land resources of Ningbo, has created more than one-sixth of the total economic volume of the city. We have always adhered to the deep integration of advanced manufacturing and modern service industries, led by the three dominant industries of new energy automobile parts, metal materials, and integrated circuits. Yizhou District has laid a forward-looking layout in four emerging industries, namely the new generation information technology, high-end equipment, advanced materials, and comprehensive health. So far, Yizhou District has a total of 21 national manufacturing single champion companies, 64 national specialized new little giant clusters, and 25 listed companies, fully presenting a Yizhou phenomenon. Yizhou District is home to 60% of the financial institutions, 70% of shipping service enterprises, and 80%